External Affairs Minister Sushma Swaraj on Sunday met the Prime Minister of Bahrain, Khalifa bin Salman Al-Khalifa, and Minister of Foreign Affairs of Saudi, Adel bin Ahmed Al-Jubeir, on Sunday. Swaraj is in Bahrain's capital, Manama, on a two-day visit. She attended the first ministerial meeting of the India-Arab League Cooperation Forum to deepen the country's tie with the 22-member group. The meet also assumed significance in the wake of the growing threat of Islamic State in the region. Correspondent Lokendra Singh from Manama for ANI.